Hello.
Hello. Are you a daily friend?
Yes.
I'm the man from phone number 770021.
Yeah, I know.
This is $50,000.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I'm what they call in Hindi a filmy news reporter. I'm going to different film festivals in India. I've been here since August.
Okay.
I went to film festivals in Mumbai and Calcutta and Goa and Trivandrum and Bangalore. And then I came back to Calcutta because I thought it would be a good place for the New Year's.
Thank you.
Okay. 150
I don't smoke.
It's very cool though.
What?
Cool. Smoking is very cool.
I said, Mark, if you are coming, you're telling me that you're going to come in at 1:30, at 4:30, and you're going to walk in on me at 1:30, I think I deserve a phone call, and you need to tell me that you're coming home early. She just didn't seem to understand that. I said, there is something called privacy, and it is embarrassing because you're embarrassing me, you're embarrassing my friend, and you are getting embarrassed yourself. Don't you think it would have just been wiser that you could have come in and just told me that I'm going to come in early? Well, I thought I was doing the right thing, but all my gay friends, they beat me up for being disrespectful to my mother. But I was like, no, I just thought I did the most practical thing in life by telling my mother that she should respect my privacy. Well, Charyayu Patankar understood the understood privacy lessons very well. So after that, she was more courteous. The moment next time she was coming home, she'd say, Pallav, do you need privacy? No, Mom, I don't need privacy today.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the hospital.
don't call.